yesterday. Yeah, there's some white caps. Nice and choppy. Nice. Yep. Okay, so today is nice and choppy, blowing about a 12 to 15 knot wind coming from the north. The tide's going out, so we've got a tide against wind situation, and we're starting to see a bit of white cap. It's not bad, but it's still a little bit rougher than the other day, so we'll test the stabilizers out again and see how they go. going with the waves, whereas before I'd be shitting myself, I'm actually having fun. That little wave of yours that kicked us aside last time we did it.
Sorted the battery yet for your VHF?
Oh yeah, I gotta go and get a battery for that. Isn't it?